And the Republican race for U.S. Senate was one of the most watched in the country.
It pitted political novice Rand Paul against Secretary of State Trey Grayson in a battle of the GOP establishment versus the fledgling Tea Party movement.
Well, the polls heading into Election Day had Paul with a sizable lead, and that's exactly the way things turned out, with Rand Paul taking 59% of the vote to Grayson's 35%, with four other candidates lagging way behind. Paul's victory came in spite of a rare primary endorsement for Grayson from powerful Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell.
Steve Bergen joins us with more on this race. Steve.
Rick, Vicki, as you guys pointed out, this is a race politicians across the nation have been monitoring because of the influence of the Tea Party. When Rand Paul said he was running for the U.S. Senate, the state GOP hierarchy didn't take him serious. And by the time they did, it was too late.
We are encountering a day of reckoning, and this movement, this Tea Party movement, is a message to Washington that we're unhappy and that we want things done differently.
Paul says he won't give up on his conservative ways to please the masses come November, and he won't give up on the Tea Party. His message to Washington, watch out, here we come. Conceding in Northern Kentucky, Trey Grayson pledged his support.
So tonight I'd like to borrow the words of our 16th and perhaps greatest president, Kentucky native son Abraham Lincoln, by telling everyone who supported me in this campaign to stand with anybody who stands right. It's time to put all differences aside. Unite behind Dr. Paul. He needs our help, and I, for one, stand ready to serve.
Both Paul and Grayson each raised about the same amount of money, nearly $3 million. Outgoing Senator Jim Bunning threw his backing behind Paul. Senator Mitch McConnell spoke out for Grayson, even though he says he doesn't usually pick sides in the primary. The question tonight, how far can Paul ride what he calls the Tea Party tidal wave? Steve Bergen, WLKY News.